Welcome to Math with Mr. J. In this video, I'm going to cover what's an integer. And simply put, integers are like whole numbers, but we throw negative numbers into the mix. So we have positive and negative numbers. So let's dive a little deeper in order to better understand what's an integer. So number one here, and I'll draw an arrow so you can follow along with me, we have examples of integers. And let's start in the middle at zero. And if we go to the right, we're just counting up by one each time. So it includes, again, we have our positive integers. So one, two, three, four, so on and so forth. And we also go to the left. So we go into negative numbers. So negative one, negative two, negative three, so on and so forth. So on to number two here, where we have other examples of integers. We go further to the left of zero into negative integers, and further to the right of zero to larger in value positive integers. So for the first one, we have negative 1,358. So yes, that's an integer. The second one, we have 8,632. Then we have negative 568. And lastly, 999,450. So all examples of integers. Now, number three is very important. Yes, zero is an integer. Number four, sorry, no fractions or decimals allowed. So fractions and decimals are not integers. So for number five, we have some examples. 3/4, not an integer. 45/100, not an integer. And lastly, 9 7/76, not an integer. Hopefully that overview of integers, along with examples and counterexamples, help your overall understanding of what an integer is. Thanks so much for watching. Until next time, peace.